every year, I get to name 5 grads and teachers of the year. Only 5 out of the entire state.
Your Wisconsin Teacher of the Year is your 5th grade math teacher,
She's my number one teacher. She would always try to brighten your day if you were down.
I love teaching here, and you all make my job the best that it could be. I'm so thankful to work in such a loving and supporting district.
So I am proud to share that your Wisconsin Teacher of the Year is Mr. Brian Collins.
Everyone that I've ever talked to love Mr. Collins. He's such a great guy, like genuinely probably the best guy, best all-around human I've ever met. He's so genuine.
Nobody ever does anything alone. Guys, we are completely interdependent, right? Just like ecosystems, all parts function together, right? So we need each other, and community is built of love, community is built of passion, and drive, hard work, caring for each other, respect for each other, love for diversity, love for inclusion, love for the sorts of things that we learn from each other, stuff we never knew was in the world.
So congratulations, Saghar Homayounpour.
Every single one of her students succeed, and I'm just a product of that. Ms. Homay's passion in teaching has inspired me to pursue computer science in college and as a career.
I know it may be cliche, but honestly, it wouldn't be happening without your support, every single one of you. Thank you so much. I really don't know what to say. But I really appreciate this is an achievement beyond my expectation. Thank you so much.
Your Wisconsin Teacher of the Year is Miss Rachel Kumferman.
She helps us when we're like going through hard times and stuff. And she's a good listener and she's really nice.
As I always tell you guys, any feeling is okay to have, and I'm having lots.
She helped me a lot of help because when we come here, refugee from Afghanistan, and she helped us.
Estoy bien sorprendida de estar aquí y bien orgullosa también. Gracias a mis estudiantes que me han ofrecido un trabajo tan hermoso y los papás y pues obviamente también la gente con quien trabajo.